of accolades Seth Rollins possesses reads like an encyclopedia. The only superstar to cash in the Money in the Bank contract and win at WrestleMania. The only superstar to hold the WWE Championship and United States Championship simultaneously. The first ever NXT champion, a WWE Grand Slam champion winner. Let's not forget, in 2019, the winner of the Royal Rumble match. Am I forgetting anything?
Actually, you forgot to mention that he's won matches in every single WrestleMania that he's competed in. That's like seven WrestleManias in a row, Corey.
Listen to this crowd, guys. They're fired up for this one.
As well as they should be. This match has instant classic written all over it.
I think I remember the last time he looked this motivated, guys.
That's a scary thought, Cole. Even before tonight, I don't think I've seen too many superstars more motivated than him.
Cheers of the WWE Universe has become one of the most decorated competitors of all time. He has the talent, the ability, and the fire to accomplish any feat or take down any opponent he sets his sights on.
We're in the shadow of New York City, and I can't wait to get away from this bridge and tunnel crowd. Don't take the train, because you might be waiting for a few hours.
And here's Seth Rollins. Here we go with Seth Rollins. Seth Rollins changing position here in full control.
Oh, he has got him there. Big move by the Architect.
Watch this.
Beautiful Northern Lights suplex.
Beginning of the end.
Hooked up.
Oh, my God. A small package driver.
What's this?
Driver. The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
It's nothing he hasn't been through before.
Small package driver. The Kingslayer is dominating.
Well, the Architect is rolling now.
Rollins very comfortable up there, prepares for his attack. One of the things we've learned about Seth Rollins over the years is,
here we go.
Saw what he had in mind there.
Wow, Seth Rollins is being controlled now.
Falcon Arrow
going for the cover. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Not yet.
Oh, malicious. Guys, Seth Rollins can't be enjoying this.
Yeah, but his opponent should be.
Rollins is in a bad way. Great match here, but if you missed any of the action from this week, just go to WWE's Facebook page, YouTube channel, Twitter, and more to get all caught up. Boom! What a high kick. And now the Kingslayer is holding court over the crowd.
Impressive counter.
Five.
Swinging neck breaker connects.
Six.
Carefully measured knee drop.
Seven. Back now inside the ring.
Take a look back at these guys in action.